You want the last bite?
No,
last bite.
I don't want a bite.
The last bite. Shit.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck.
Yeah, everybody sing along.
I don't look worthy of being my children.
Remember that idiot who tried to study strategy but couldn't do it because it's very hard to speak English and spell things properly and have some common sense. No, we don't have a straightly for tonight. We do have a strategy, however.
Obviously still a little bitter about last week, and why wouldn't be? I can't blame him. We got off on the wrong foot. And besides, I'd probably be bitter as well if somewhere in Stamford, Connecticut, my boss had my manhood in a little jar.
His ways last week, realized these are two elite WWE superstars who deserve an opportunity.
Look at this.
To be a, look at this. This is great. This is beautiful. After being patronized.
Hey, here I am. There we go. Hey, oh, no.
This guy.
Not Bobby Lashley. Boo!
He gave you vertigo?
He did give you vertigo.
First case of vertigo.
There he is. Why does he have a bandana? We can't go anywhere without this crap in our face. But you don't have the hashtag, huh? You'll hashtag Kevin Owens, but you won't tag my Twitter. You fired me.
You're gonna give me those bracelets, the two little bracelets you have there. Take them off,
that's
put them in my hands.
Watch on the other hand too.
I want your stupid Harry Potter pin too.
I want that handkerchief too for the vertigo comment last time.
Right now,
this second.
How desperately you need this job.
Yeah, what do you got, like five kids?
Actually, it's six. See, right there's your mistake. You forgot Jason Jordan. Yeah, I'm recording you! Hey!
I can also say with complete sincerity, Shane, you had it coming.
You see, it's got this, hey! Braun Strowman, now! Bad monster, bad!
We promised we'd do everything in our power to get to WWE so that we would never have to do that again. You remember that?
I remember.
Yeah, well, I'm about to own the biggest company in sports entertainment in the world, and you are about to be out of a job. So you know what, Sammy? I'm a nice guy. I just wanted to tell you, when things get tough and you can't make the rent and the armories start calling again, I'm giving you permission to break that promise.
Hey, you two, your security call, come on. There's a maniac after, check him. Just get my back. Keep your eyes.
Sammy doing his best to distract Roman Reigns. Maybe he'll step up.
Hey, no! You don't play to the camera! It's my camera!